You're probably a bit tired of hearing about revolutionary aircraft designs being in the works, and also a bit disappointed that many of these projects usually fail, just like the startups behind them, long before they can actually take off. But some of these ideas do have the potential of making it, and one way to measure that is by looking at how interested other companies are in them. I'm not sure how many of you heard about a company called Natilus and the potentially revolutionary blended wingbody aircraft it plans on making. We've talked extensively about these guys before here on this channel, but here's a quick recap before getting to the heart of today's story. This San Diego-based company was born in 2016, and it is presently hard at work creating not one, but an entire family of remotely piloted drones meant primarily for the transportation of cargo. Unlike what others are doing, Natilus is not going for tube and wing designs, but opted for a blended wingbody layout. What that means is a series of advantages over conventional flying machines, including more cargo volume, double compared to conventional aircraft of the same size, half the operating cost, but also a number of drawbacks, like awful evacuation times during an emergency, and that's probably why the main use of these things will be cargo shipping. The drone family is called Kona and it includes four different vehicles, capable of carrying between 43 and 143 metric tons of cargo to distances ranging from 1,035 miles to 5,883 miles. The Kona family of drones will use ZA600 hydrogen electric engines to get airborne, a kind of hardware made by another startup in this business called ZeroAvia. None of these aircraft are in operation yet, but companies are already throwing money at Natilus to reserve some for their own needs. Names like Volatus Aerospace, Astral Aviation, or Aurora International have already expressed interest in the 43-ton Kona. Natilus never said how much such a drone would cost, but chances are it will not be cheap. And that's why the company went out of its way to find alternative ways for customers to pay for their Konas. Natilus has now partnered with MONTE, which will provide Natilus customers with leasing and financing options for the Kona aircraft. This partnership will help accelerate the adoption of eco-friendly air transportation solutions and meet the increasing demand for efficient cargo transport services. No other details were provided on the leasing and financial options for the drone, probably because Natilus is not entirely sure exactly when they'll become commercially available. Word has it that will happen in 2025, but it will probably still be some time before they enter actual service.